welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, like, subscribe to my personal notifications. If you guys aren't new, hey, welcome back.
Luke, shut up.
As you can see by the title of the video, this is gonna be my Super Saiyan morning routine. Got my main account, my spam account, and if you wanna send me anything or do anything like that, business wise, my email will be on the screen and it'll be in the description. So y'all, it's 6:08 and I just got up. I was up like 5:30 something. I just went back to bed, but I woke back up and stuff. So yeah, now I'm gonna go in the bathroom. I'm gonna make my bed up and stuff, and then I'm gonna go in the bathroom and brush my teeth and wash my face and stuff. Last night I got in the bathtub, so I'm not getting a shower this morning, so I got in the bathtub last night. So yeah.
Push the beat. Yeah, push the beat. Turn me up, beat. Corners in the panic, get my peace. Push the beat. Cop no drama for my beat. We don't want no peace. Now she got a cross back. Get the beats. Drop the dad and then we clap.
Okay, y'all, now it's 6:40. And I'm gonna do my edges. I'm gonna do all this stuff before I get my clothes on because I'm already up in here and everything's already up in here, so I might as well just do it now. So, yeah. Ooh, baby, the forehead is not even good, y'all. But yeah, I got my hair done. Oh, first of all, I'm gonna go back. Yeah, it is Thursday, May 16th, 6:41. I never said that in the video, so. Okay, y'all. So like I said, I got my hair done. When I got my hair done, y'all gonna see me in the next video. But when I got my hair done, what happened? She made it so tight, I didn't even want to bun it for her. And she didn't give me no edges out. I had to like pull these out, like look, like my edges out. So yeah. And basically, it was so tight, I didn't want to bun it. So when it stopped being tight, I got used to not wanting to bun it. Now my hair getting fuzzy. But I gotta have this hair looking good by the end of the month because we doing all bunch of stuff for people's graduation and stuff. And my hair was so good. Oh my god, this one always never wants to go up again. Okay. So now that I'm done, I'm gonna go in my room, pick my outfit out, and I'm gonna show it to you and I'm gonna come back. So yeah. Okay, I'm back in my room. I picked out two outfits I want to wear. I just don't know which one I want to actually wear. So I'm gonna show the outfits and tell me which one. And then I have this other thing I'm gonna show y'all. The white shirt, cardigan, shoes, and that's a good outfit. This outfit. It's a skirt, a little short skirt thing. Okay, I'm downstairs, so I can give you like a full body because I was gonna give you a full body in my room. My room is like a mess, so it's a little bit of a mess. So, actually, no, I can show you in the bathroom, right? This bathroom is actually nice, so. Should I do this outfit or the other one, y'all? This outfit is okay. I'm gonna take it off. Period. Because, are you crazy? Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Yeah, it's 7. Oh, wait, so I need to hurry up a little bit because, yeah. Even I told you I got to go to school at 8. I still have to go to school. I like to be at school like about, oh my God, I like to be at school around like 7:30 and stuff. And the school's like right up there, but if you know, the people that live more close to school, they always be late. So I need for my necklaces and stuff and my bracelets. And something else, necklace, bracelets. There's some more stuff, y'all. I'm gonna go try something outfit on. I really like the way this outfit look. No. I think I'm gonna wear this today. And then the other outfit, I'm just wear it tomorrow. Cause I don't feel like taking this back off. And if this one looks cute, then I gotta, you know. So I'm gonna keep this one on. Wear this to school today. And wear the other one tomorrow, period.
Whoa. I get rid of all the smoke like OZM. Shawty got that real jelly of petroleum. Niggas acting like my kids and they be older than him. Can't believe that kill skinny, I really growed up with him. I'ma leave a lot of niggas covered in roses for him. Spray the witness, I ain't even know Jehovah for them. Won a Grammy and I couldn't even show it to him. Put my face inside the lineup, niggas know that I'm him. Anybody speaking on...
Yeah, I'm up in the lunchroom. Seems like everybody got added to today. And I don't appreciate it. Why if I got to me? What did I do to y'all? I'm confused. Actually, listen to what I tell y'all. Bro, we got some nasty stuff. This stuff look dirty, y'all. Every day, y'all, I come over here and get some barbecue sauce because don't know I'm about to be eating that lunch. It's the, where's this called? Fries. But I be having to get everything else anyways. What is this? What's this right here?
See what you made us do?
Yep.
See what you made us do.
How is this me?
You wanna.
What is this right here?
Strawberry and blueberry.
Yep, mixed together.
I can't eat blueberries.
Oh, well.
Okay, y'all.
So you do like eating pink.
Okay, this is what I got, y'all. This is my lunch look. It's not talking about nothing at all. I'm gonna give me a drink too. Oh, sorry. You too. Okay, this is what I got. Sausage pizza. Not gonna eat that. Fries. Gonna eat that. Oranges. Maybe. I might eat those. I don't know. I don't really be eating that much. I just eat fries, but you have to get everything or they won't give you nothing. It's like a, yeah, that's it. But not for the lemonade. Oh, I should give me hot chocolate, shouldn't I? But if they make it nasty, I'm gonna be so mad. So, should I do it? Yes, no. Okay, I'm gonna go up here. I got my stuff right here, though, because I gotta go. Okay, so I'm gonna come back when I get my lemonade on my hot chocolate or something like that. So yeah. Okay, y'all, I'm in cooking class, but we are in the food.
Look, this is why I asked you for
her. I don't see nothing.
Yes, yeah. I told you it's not noticeable for real though.
Okay. Ava, you gonna talk to my blog?
Hmm?
I have my blog.
I look.
I did my.
Wait, day. Come in this one. I promise you, people look good in this one. I promise you. Come on.
Wait, what?
This one right here.
Y'all, PE was so fun today.
Why?
We was in dance lines. Let me show you.
Let me see.
It's all on my IG now. Yeah, we was in that video.
Show my blog. Period.
It was everybody in there. And then,
y'all,
and then,
here.
And then,
what the?
We was
all, oh, that's so cute.
Yes, it was so fun, y'all. It was great. And then I'm gonna go. We're working at Chick-fil-A, so.
Who? Yeah. Your man?
No.
Oh. I bet he says something about your
name. He has a big boy job.
Now I gotta figure this out.
Wait, you come working at Chick-fil-A?
Yeah.
I bet he's working at Charlotte Moose.
No.
What happened to Charlotte Moose?
No more. She being weird.
What happened?
She being weird. And she unorganized. I can't have no boss that's unorganized.
What happened?
I have to go.
Y'all, we're here with Olivia. Body soaked tea, y'all. She been kind of eating down recently. Usually she don't be eating s***, but she eating down today. Okay, y'all. Wait, look at my video.
It's still here. It'll do for now.
Come on, look at you. Okay. You're supposed to be looking here. I'm looking.
I did my dance one time on TikTok in a bar.
I can't believe my hair tied.
Wow. Yeah, you couldn't even tell it came out.
Yeah, because it been in there for so long, it just got stuck.
Yeah, look at Olivia. So they all went to prom, but I didn't go to prom. What happened to you?
This one, I broke it right here.
You broke it? Girl, you can barely tell us broke. Oh, wait, I'm not even showing it. You can barely tell us broke. They look a little outgrown, but it's okay, because they're old. Kind of old, kind of old. Yeah. This is her prom hairstyle, but it's like old now, because it's past prom.
Yeah.
But, girl. Yes, y'all. Off that down, Julio, act the bully up. I cut you up. That's how you do me. If all these boys, y'all, like, for real. Like, I don't have a man no more. If him, period. Actually, I never had a man. Okay, so she had her car for 1 week.
I had my car for 1 week. You know how when a TV breaks, it's like green and it's like lines?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I turned on my car.
Radio
and
done?
The screen was like green and then it wouldn't turn on.
Whoa, why?
Yeah, I could play my music with the cord. I could play my music, but after I got like down my street closer to my house, my music stopped playing and I couldn't change the song. Wow. Yes, I had my car for 1 week, so I will be at that dealership today, and they will have some words.
So, what you gonna say then?
No.
Oh.
So it's gonna be. It's gonna be.
Hello, sir. This is. Okay, so what you gonna say then?
I don't know,
girl.
My dad gonna be my son.
You don't cuss for real?
No, it's not. It's unclassy.
Better be too. It's very classy, especially when the little girls got a lot. I'm saying it everywhere in the book, baby. Okay, y'all, we gotta do this food class, y'all. We gotta write every question we got wrong on here. Miss Ben, so how many points is this worth?
What?
How many points is this worth?
Just do it.
But it depends on how much points it's worth. Cause if it's gonna be 5 points, I'm definitely not doing it. Oh, y'all. We got all these tests, and I be guessing on all the tests, so I know I be getting everything wrong. So if I do it, then it's... Miss Vance, how many points is this? Like, for real?
Like, for real, just, I haven't decided yet. Just do it.
Like, a lot of points, though? Because this is a lot of work to do. So it's going to be a lot of points?
It's a lot of work.
Yeah, okay, class is ending, y'all. I was doing my work, so I wasn't really recording, plus my account was on 19.
These are my sisters.
Okay, wait. I feel like, yeah, go.
Okay. These Crocs are my sister's, these pants are my sister's, this shirt I got it from Shein is mine, this jacket I got it from Shein is mine.
Hair from?
Myself.
Period. See y'all, we love a non-bald headed girl. Those don't come around too often though. These don't come around too often. And how about tea, y'all? How about it's tea, period. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna make this math class because it's some tea I gotta spill. And okay, so we're in math class. We're here with Ava, the smartest, baddest white girl I know. Period. Exactly. I love that for her.
Stop.
Okay, talk. We're just gonna talk to my boss. We're just gonna talk. Okay.
No, it's okay. Go back.
Now he wanna act shy. Okay. God, the baddest bitch I know.
But I'm not.
Yes, she's the only white girl who can hurt my blue job. Her mouth, baby. She was getting hit by the mouth. Period. Now we're here with Kyla to the school hairstylist. Period. Don't play with her. Pop it, brush it, smoke. Period. Don't play with her myself. Period.
Yes, she knew.
You gonna talk?
No.
Yes,
she knew. Yeah.
Kaylin. Don't be busting up face before the period.
Okay, guys.
Hi.
Period. Okay.
What did you take? What did you take?
Who?
Keelan.
Who? No.
Keelan, what did you take?
No, because when...
Is this a vlog?
Yeah, it's a school vlog. It's gonna talk. Y'all, the badge is here, period.
Did you take my lip gloss?
I'm talking about you.
Oh, okay.
Right, period.
Keelan.
Ava, I don't appreciate how...
Right. He's gonna get busted his face. I'm gonna take one of your dreads and sell it on the black market, bitch.
Why would you just say that?
Bitch.
I'm sorry.
Pushing on me.
Yeah, get out my way.
Boy, shut up. Okay, y'all see how I just had the clock keep me? Because y'all was trying to get hit by the mouth when it comes to me. And I never appreciate it. I myself. Period. Yeah, I need to hurry up and sit down before I get in trouble with my teacher because he already don't like to see me. And yeah, I tried to say he was cheating on his wife.
What? He was beating his meat. Yes. Hello. Follow me on the grwm.
Hold on, wait.
What's your focus?
Bob's not focusing.
There it is, period. And don't worry, I'll tag you on the screen.
Period.
Period. Okay, y'all. Period. Now we're going to class. I need to go.
Okay, guys. Now
where's my
we're
man?
Going to my class. Now, so, you get your chicken breath out of my camera.
They don't give a fuck about it.
Stop. I'm going to get you the golden plaque. Don't worry.
Wait. Hold on.
Stream.
Good morning.
Redbird.
How are you guys doing today?
Good morning.
You just hit me?
Can you stop showing like
this? Oh, I'm sorry.
Stream. Okay.
Who? No. Follow me on Instagram.
Oh, follow
me
on Instagram.
No. Follow mine.
K-I-S-S-E-S dot J-I-B-Y.
No. M-O-N.
That's our problem.
By M-O-N-A-E. Period. Y'all, okay. Now I go. Mine, this boy.
Follow Gabby on OnlyFans.
Yep, you do it. Nothing. Yeah, he is right there. Y'all see him. I'm gonna have a big attitude. I know his attitude is the worst. Like,
Amani.
I need to go talk to what? Yeah. See, he's saying something rude. Watch. Watch this. Hello? Hey. Is that a problem? Oh, okay. Because you haven't been talking to me. Huh? Okay. But someone got to start the conversation, and I always start it.
But if in the morning,
if
I'm talking to you and you
say I'm
not
in the mood, that was the morning time. It's a whole different time.
What's you and Gabby talking about?
Who?
You and Gabby.
What's that? I was just talking about this boy. Oh.
I heard something about don't you got a man, and I heard you say I don't give a fuck.
No. That was it. This is a boy she was talking to.
No, I was after
that
was, I'm talking about like early
in life. I didn't say I have a man. So what are you talking about?
She said that though.
She said what?
Don't you have a man?
What was we talking about? I didn't get the wrong conversation. I did say I have a man. Oh, I told her I got some. I didn't say anything per se. Don't have a man like in a bad way, so I know what you're talking about, Aiden. And I'm confused. Yeah, he don't fuck with me for real. Do you? See, I told you he doesn't, like, because every day he's meeting me, every single day. He calls me a Negro slave, y'all. Like, if y'all watched me in the beginning of school, you know he said that for real.
What's the word? Oh, damn. That looks bad.
Yeah, okay, about that man. Okay. Yeah, let's see how Aiden after looks at. Period. Okay, so where's his outfit from? Machine?
So you're gonna get a Nike and Adidas machine?
I don't know where shit from. Don't come. Stop trying to get hit by the mouth when you come to me. No, I'm not. Okay, so it's from Nike to Adidas and these shoes from where? Where are they from?
Still take them all.
See how he began hit by the mouth when it comes to me? So I think I should punch him in the face. Yes or no? Yes or no? Should I do it?
No, fuck
your
shit.
I am. Yes.
Come on.
Bye, then have a great day in class. Learn something. Okay, y'all. Another class now. My class right up here, so it's not too far to walk. Doing the history. Oh, shoot, I'm late.
Yep. What's up?
Hey guys, I'm back at home. It's 3:30 right now. I was walking home, right? Halfway through while I'm walking home, my friend Bailey picked me up. Come on, I'm getting the car. Come on, baby, come on. Pick me up, took me home. So yeah, y'all, I had a great day today. Period. Yeah, y'all, this is my morning routine / the mini school vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like, subscribe to my post notifications and stay tuned for my next vlog. Bye, period.
Is it hot in here or is it just me? I'm so high in here from smoking on this weed.